Okay, more.
I've had a bigger one just now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, not so big as the one I have. The other biggest one. I'm going to see.
Yeah. You had a good day.
The biggest one I had down here was 18 sort of feet on the phone.
It's good. Pretty good. See. Yeah. Ah. Typical.
Thank you. Dog.
that.
Yeah. I know. Sort this out.
See you again sometime.
Aye. Lovely meeting you, talking to you.
Yeah.
I'm sure I'll see you here again.
Tuesdays,
more
likely Saturday.
Yeah. See you later. Feels like a big fish. fish. It is a big fish,
bigger.
All right. I'd say that's a bigger fish. Yeah. Nice.
Okay, puppy.
Probably 10 or 15 now.
Yeah, same. Yeah. Really, really good.
Today, fighting home. Yeah, although only this afternoon it's really started for me.
Oh, see, I was back this morning.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I was eating about quarter eight, I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really started now.
I had a real good one this morning, and then I got another one, and he's gone into the bank, and I don't want to lose my bloody float, and I'm left him there for the time, and I'm hoping he'll come out. I'm faster down. I reckon in the end I'm going to end up cutting, losing my float and everything.
Oh, God.
Faster down.
That's so annoying.
Yeah.
Was it an expensive float?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, they all seem to be a lot of them over on that bank,
don't
they?
Yeah.
I've noticed, because I started.
You've been here before?
No, first time
here. Never been here before.
I started in the middle there, and then I sort of dotted over there.
Yeah.
And then I was under here for a little bit, and then the old guy next to me was like, go in there. Went there once, and I was like, nothing there.
Oh.
And since I've been going over there, where that bank's fallen in.
See, I'm only fishing about that far out from this bank again now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Just there is, I suppose.
Yeah. Because when I turned up, I was like looking around, and the old guy there, he was like, doesn't matter what peg you go, that you'll catch them all. And I was like, oh, brilliant. So I was like, that's nice. And he says he comes here every Thursdays and Saturdays. So I'm like, well, if there's anyone to believe, it's probably him.
Yeah, exactly. No, first time I didn't recognize him, I didn't know what he was.
Yeah, I mean, I fished at Todbar, but I live in Bournemouth, and that's like an hour and a half drive. And I was like, I need somewhere else closer, and this is the most similar place, I'm half an hour away.
Yeah.
Why didn't I go here first?
Well, I don't know. Many places there. It's going to come from Swindon, but we've got a place down in Bournemouth, so I've just come here. I've got time down here for a few days.
Oh, nice.
Meant to be decorating and doing some bits, but I bloody ain't. I thought I'd come to Swindon. I ain't telling my missus.
No, she don't need to know.
Nah. Not longer.
Take this umbrella down.